This attack is something that should have never happened. Apparently, there were immense lapses, and the terrorists made use of those lapses. During this yatra, the yatra is a very long, almost 120 kilometers long. Protecting it in totality is a very, very difficult task that has been entrusted to the security forces. Central government has given very clear-cut instructions. State Inspector General Police on the 25th of June issued very clear-cut warning or alert that a thing of this sort has happened. So to that extent, I would not blame the governments. It is those who are responsible in executing the directions and the instructions. As far as Amarnath Yatra is concerned, locals are in no way indulging in this whatsoever. This is not even the indigenous terrorists. This is the work of the Lashkar-e-Taiba across Pakistan. Because as far as locals are concerned, in these 40 days of the Yatra, they earn more than what they earn the entire year.